Truthset, we claim to be a data validation company, but essentially what we're really doing now is powering the ecosystem to have transparency and control over the accuracy of data that they're using for activation and measurement. So we just announced the launch of data-rated audiences, which essentially provides transparency and control to the market to be able to configure and set the level of accuracy of data that they're activating on. And we're defining it via data-rated tiers. From AAA down to B, for the first time, the market can choose what level of accuracy they want to apply to data that they're activating on. So when you think about the outcomes, the channel that they're activating on, the different quality, different accuracy of data might make sense. Whoever's buying or selling the data can configure those audiences at a predetermined data rated level. So AAA, AA, A, B, Truthset essentially is scoring those audiences. We're working with data collective members who are basically providing the inventory for this, which helps offset any loss in scale because it's a multi-sourced segment. So you could dial in the accuracy by picking your rating level, and then we're sourcing it from participating data collective members who are providing the data. And we essentially then can either push it out to the activation endpoint that the brand wants to activate on, or we'll also be basically doing distribution partnerships with endpoints to essentially have it on their shelves so the data is readily available to buy as you wouldn't buy data today, except now having the option to configure it at the data ratings level that most meets your needs. So data providers are super excited about it because they see this as a way to generate incremental revenue. It's a way to create differentiation than what's out there today and a newfound opportunity for them to generate revenue. So when we made the announcement, probably 90% of the data providers in the collective immediately responded wanting to learn more.